My peace I give you. We can have peace that we have never known before through the Lord if we let Him control our life. No matter what's happening on the outside, we can have peace on the inside. We never have to worry. The Lord is able to keep us safe, even if we are in the middle of trouble. He never sleeps. He watches all the time. He knows every hair of our head, and everything is in His hands. The Lord will give us peace of mind, purity of heart, rest of soul, and the happiness of spirit, now and forever. We can have peace in our own heart through the Prince of Peace. The Lord is here with us. Peace is not made at the council tables or by treaties, but in the hearts of men. Peace rules the day when the Lord rules our mind and hearts. Peace is not the absence of conflicts, but the presence of God, no matter what the conflict. Perfect peace is when nothing can come between the Lord and our faith. Perfect peace is when our mind is locked on the Lord's channel and cannot be moved. If we belong to the Lord and stay close to Him, He will take care of all of us. So that even if we are in the middle of a trouble, His strong and loving heavenly hands will be there to keep us in a peaceful mind and heart, to keep, protect, and take care of us. This is why we need the Prince of Peace.